It's great to meditate at this time, actually, because the energies